and you'll follow behind her because I'm going to stand in that hole and block it. And if they land, and Tanner, it should be a little one strike for Indigo. So come in slow. And just, yeah, it's okay. Circle a few times if you need to. That's all right. And drive her a little because it's good. It's not long. I made it short for her. Good. Yeah, inside leg, good. So now, Kayla, let's put your whip in your right hand. And when she lands, aim for the barrel corner, okay?
Nice.
And circle here. And Aspen, you come in. But that was still great. She was like, oh, that's a one strike. Think slow and lazy. Good. Yeah, inside leg, good. So with these two little ones, every time when you land from the second fence, you want to ride towards the corner. There you go. Good, Kayla. That's good. And then we'll try. And we'll worry about the leads later. Right now, we're just getting them straight. Good. That's it. Wait, take your outside rein with you a little. And then think lazy. Because as he gets braver, that's great. As he gets braver, he may rush it a little. So keep thinking lazy. You do want to encourage him to canter one little lazy stride in there. That's a good trot. Lazy. Toes her out. Good. And see, she kicks it up quick, doesn't she, Kayla? She does, yeah. Because she's not really fighting with you to stay straight. She's going, oh, it's straight, okay. That's it. So then, and that's why we want to tell her all the right things right away because she wants to figure it out. Good, Aspen, you circle. And that is a good trot. We're just going to space out. We keep that trot, but we're just going to space out. Pat this little inside leg bow in him. Good, and consistency and hold her straight. Good. Good. And it's great that she just does her little canter hop and then trots. That's very good. That's it. So still encourage him to canter, but a lazy strike. Up a little. Good. And straight, straight. Good. So right now, the task is pretty simple, but it's not easy to do. All right, good job. It's to stay straight through the line and right to the corner, but try to get that one canter stride in the middle. Good. And be thinking about right bend